Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with functions, multiplying and dividing. So let's start. Okay, so sometimes you are asked to multiply two fractions like f dot g of x. Okay, then you need to just multiply them like your normal binomial multiplication, okay, or normal two brackets multiplication. And when you are asked to divide two functions, then you can just normally divide like normal two terms. Okay, let's see how we can do. Let's try to understand the concept. So let's just first pick the division one. We have got two functions and we need to divide like this. Okay, then we can actually write them in a fraction form. So let's write them up first. So this will be x squared minus 1 and this will be x plus 1. Okay, so once you are done with that, what you will do is you will see whether you can simplify it further on or not. If you cannot further simplify, then this will be your final answer. Okay, if the simplification is possible, then try to think different ways. One is, one of the most common in this one, it will be a minus b, a square minus b square formula, you know, right? Because we can put one square also or just one also, it's one in the same thing. So we know that a plus b and a minus b, right? So we can use that over here to factorize it. So let's try to factorize it. So it will be x plus 1 upon x minus 1 upon x plus 1. Can we simplify? Can we cancel out something? Yes, we can cancel out this x plus 1 with this x plus 1. And we will have our answer as x minus 1. Okay, so this is how you can divide two functions and find out the answer. That is, you need to factorize if factorization is possible. And then you need to try to simplify as much as you could. And wherever you cannot simplify it further on, and that will be your final answer. Okay, let's see about the multiplication procedure. So let's write these two functions in a multiplication way. First we'll write f of x, that is x square minus 1, and then we'll write g of x, that is x plus 1, right? So how we multiply? We multiply like your normal binomial, that is first term will be multiplied with both the terms one by one. Okay, so it will be x squared dot x plus x dot 1 plus, then the other term will be multiplied with both the terms one by one, so it will be minus 1 dot x minus 1 dot 1. All right, so it will be x cube, it will be x, it will be minus x, and it will be minus 1. Can you simplify it further on? If you see this nicely, this x and this x will cancel out and you'll be left with x cube minus 1 as your final answer, right? So this is how you can divide and multiply with functions. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.